Hi, I'm here today at Hyper Japan to interview Professor Tomotaka Takahashi, the CEO of Robot Garage. Hi, Professor Takahashi. Can you tell me more about the robots that Robot Garage makes? Mm-hmm.
This is a product robot. It's a kind of toy, but the customer can interact with the robot by voice activation.
Robby-kun.
Hey, hi.
Come here. Introduce yourself.
I'm Robbie. I am a robot. I was put together with lots of parts. I can check and do many things.
What can you do?
I can turn on the TV, keep you company, play games, dance, and many other things.
Dance して
He said he's tired. He has TV remote control inside his body, and that machine can learn the TV remote control signal of your, you know, home TV. And also he can work as a home security system, and also he can be the timer clock.
So can anybody use this? So someone who doesn't really understand technology or computers?
Well, actually this is kit, and they're coming with magazine, and each issue customer will have the several parts. If it is divided into cheap pieces, then customer can try several issues, figure out if it's worth keep buying or not. So that's why it becomes a mega hit in Japan, and the over 100,000 units.
So you've sold 100,000?
Yes.
Of the different magazines? How do you think robots will be used in future?
Robot will be used as an information device, like a smartphone. You know, smartphone also can control electric appliance in our house, and also they can, you know, be an interface between human beings and the information, and we can connect through the smartphone to our friends, and the robot will be like that. We feel some kind of, you know, uncomfortable to talk to this kind of square black box. But if it has human shape, we're willing to talk to them. In 5 years, robot will be just as small as a smartphone, and coming like Tinkerbell or Jiminy the Cricket in Pinocchio, and put in your pocket.
Do you believe that robots can ever be sentient, as in have emotions and feelings, as they show in the movies?
It is a part of design. You know, we express our feeling by some kind of expression, physical expressions. Robot actually can do that, and the robot can recognize our opponent's physical expression. So then, that is almost as same as robot have, you know, heart or feeling.